guys, welcome to Power Yoga Sculpt. My name is Heather. If you're new to me, Heather Lee McKenzie. I was just telling people that we're waiting. I've been doing this for 23 years, so I like to work in lots of different types of movement into our sessions together. If you have a request for anything, send me a note, let me know. I'm happy to throw anything in. I'm gonna have some music pumping for you guys today, so you can adjust your own volumes. If you have a Pilates ball or a squishy playground ball, if you're like, oh my gosh, I know I have the kids have one in the garage, go grab it. Or a big fat book, or a yoga block, or a pillow. So just look around your room real quick, and if you're like, oh my gosh, I have a pillow, oh my God, Becky, grab your pillow, okay? Something that will help with inner thigh contraction. We'll get there later. Don't stress on it. If you don't have it, it's not the end of the world. Cool? Awesome. After you have your dumbbells and maybe your pillow or your ball or your block or your book, set everything up towards the top of your mat. Come down into child's pose, big toes to touch, hands to the top of your mat. Drop the booty back. Finger pads press into the mat. Inhale, lift your chest, come forward gently. Yep, stay up on your finger pads. Exhale, send your booty back. Inhale, lift. And exhale, hinge. Inhale, lift. Exhale, hinge. Two more. One more. Take a nice deep inhale, invoke an intention for your practice. Begin to roll up. Scoot your knees in hip distance apart, and as you exhale, find alignment with your motivation, inspiration, and dedication. Inhale, reach your arms overhead. Squeeze your seat as you exhale, open your chest. Inhale, lift. Exhale, open chest. Two more, inhale. Exhale, open, really squeeze into your seat, engage your abdominals, last one. Inhale, engage your hands overhead, exhale, side bend to the right. Inhale, lift. Exhale, side bend left. Inhale through center, exhale, side bend. One more, inhale, lift, exhale, side bend left. Perfect, inhale. Roll one arm back at a time. Good for four, three, two, one. Arms are center. Yep. Reach your fingertips forward. Hug your arms back. Good. So this is scapular retraction and protraction. Good for four, three, two, one. Find that middle ground, arm bone into the shoulder socket. Open up your right arm. Vertical twist, squeeze your seat, pull back in. Open up left arm. Pull back into center. Open right arm. Pull center. Open left arm. Pull center. Beautiful gang. Set your hands down, take an inhale. Exhale, lift your hips. It's your first downward facing dog. Good, breathe, breathe, breathe. Oh, you guys, the internet connection's getting poopy. Stay here, I'm gonna turn off all my kids' Wi-Fi. Pedal out your feet in your downward facing dog. Pedal out your feet for four. Here's three. Here's two. One more, hinge forward, high plank. Rock your shoulders forward, set your knees down. Exhale, bend your elbows all the way down to the mat. Inhale, baby cobra seal or upward facing dog. Exhale, lift your hips. Downward facing dog. Inhale, tippy toes. Hinge forward, high plank, shoulders past wrists. Knees down, exhale, lower all the way down. Inhale, baby cobra seal or up dog. Exhale, lift your hips. Down dog. One more. Hinge forward, high plank, shoulders past wrists. Exhale, lower all the way down to your belly. Yeah, yeah. Perfect. Breathe. Fly your arms behind you. Lift your chest, hold, fly your arms up high, engage your abdominals, lift one leg at a time, make sure your legs are straight, engage, 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 Lengthen your neck. Yes. Lengthen your neck. You're here for four. Here's three. Here's two. One. Beautiful. Hands underneath the shoulders as you press yourself all the way back, child's pose. Exhale, lift your hips. Downward facing dog. Super duper. Inhale, tippy toes. Bend your knees. Exhale, step, float, top of your mat. Inhale, chair pose. Hold. Breathe. Sit the hips low. Hinge forward. Draw the abdominals in. Frame your face with your biceps. Hold here for five. Hold here for four. Hold three. Hold two. Lift your teal heels high and begin to walk your arms. Here's four, three, two. Fly both of your arms behind you. Make fists. Lift your arms up, 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 up. Here's four, three, two, one. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, fold. Inhale, lift. Exhale, vinyasa. Inhale, right leg high. Exhale, step your right foot through your hands. Knee over ankle, straighten and bend. Here's four, three, two, one. Set your right, your left knee on the mat. Lift your chest. Perfect. Hug the arm bone into the shoulder socket. Now hover your back knee up. Yeah, perfect. You pulse. Go down, up, down, up. Here's down, up, down. Square your pelvis. Squeeze your booty. It's down, up, down, up. You have eight more right here, crew. Here's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it low, open your right arm, open, open, hinge, hinge, good, open, close the door, tempo, single counts, it's open, hinge, squeeze, center, open,
this game is
four to go. the arms forward, bend your elbows 90 degrees, bend the knee, pull it in, open, squeeze in, open, squeeze, open, squeeze, open. Here's four, open, three, open, two, step your left leg back, high lunge, low lunge, hands to shoulders, hinge, squeeze, press, down, down, bring it up, press, down, squeeze your seat,
back on the street,
shoulders, hinge, shoulders, press, two to go. One more.
Just a man and his will to survive.
Hands heart center. Hips forward. Left arm up. Right arm up. Breathe. Pull the arms back. Tricep. Micro-bend straight. And yeah. Then reach. Then reach. Four.
Up.
One, knee lift, down, up, down, up. Eight more. You got it like that. Four to go. Four to go. Four. You press. Three. You press. Two. Press. Hold the right knee up. Perfect. Pull. Pull into a T. Pull the arms forward. Bend to 90. Now you open.
You in all the right areas, I can feed you, you can feed me, girl, deliver them to me, come see me.
Here's four, you, me, three, all night, two, one, high lunge, lunge, left leg front, low lunge, high lunge, cross, low lunge, down, up,
charming, fly them like a bird.
Nice.
Like
lift your chest halfway, fly your arms behind you. Bend reach.
Well, then I saw my first person pop that NSX. But
wow.
I was still riding in the NSX.
Here's four, three, two, one. Reach your right arm forward and switch. Switch. Neutral spine plank. Lift up. Can you down, down. Do the wild thing on my leg. Two to go. Up, up, down. Last round, you guys. You can do this. I know it's a shit ton of shoulders. Tap the opposite hand to shoulder. You go tap, 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 tap. Squeeze into the midline of your body. If you have that object between your inner thighs, squeeze it. Tap, tap. Oh my gosh, eight more. Dumbbells, man. I'm going six today. My body's motion to put your knee all the way down, then don't. Yeah? Just right here. Step, up, squat. Maybe tap, squat, press. Here's 8. Up, down, tap. 7. Up, squat, tap. 6. Up, down, tap. Up, down. Breathe. 4. 3. 2. 1. Hold. Put your knee all the way down. Externally rotated bicep curl, squeeze. So this isn't just like a hangout. Squeeze your back butt cheek like a mofo, yeah? Squeeze. Squeeze. 4, 3, 2, keep moving the arm. Hover your back knee. Hover.
Just so things get caught.
We get on the reverse warrior. Reverse warrior here. It's waistline. Press. Warrior two. Star. To the left. Warrior two. Reverse. Press. Two. Star. Again. Reverse. Heart. Open. Star. Press. I don't know, a lot of people in my neighborhood must be on the Wi-Fi right now. Because it sucks. Two to go. Bring it in. Open. Press. Heart. Open. To the left. Last one. One more. Star pose. Bring it down. Perfect. Palms down, yes? Lift your heels. Your left arm comes across. Push through this. Breathe. Lower down onto your shins. Yes. Breathe. Take your right arm diagonally across the top of your mat. Extend your left arm out. Kick your right, that's your left leg up to the sky. And now we tap and lift. Tap and lift. You tap and lift. Tap and lift. Keep going. Eight, you lift. Seven, you lift. Here's six. Lift. Five, lift. Here's four, lift. Three, lift. Here's two, lift. Hold it up, flex your foot, knee to tricep. You pull it in and press. Pull in and press. Good thing I live my life on the eight count. Here's eight, you press. Seven, press. Here's six, press. Five, press. Here's four, press. Three, press. Two, press, hold it up, point the foot, come down halfway, go down and press, lower down and press, come down and press, down and press. Here's eight and six. Here's four, three, two, hold it at the top, make little circles, one direction. Here's four, here's three, here's two, other direction. Here's eight, seven, here's six and five. Here's four, here's three, here's two, one, hold for four, hold three, hold two, hold one. Turn your left hip to the ground, untuck your toes, press yourself up, three-legged dog. Yes. Press forward, left knee, left tricep, give it a tap. Press up, three-legged dog. Press forward, knee to tricep, one tap. Keep going, we have four to go. Press. Three, press, two to go. One more. Oh, down dog. Lower down onto your shins. Grab your light set of dumbbells. Sit on your heels. Raise. So if you have a bum knee like I do, you might need to turn your toes under on the backside so that your knee doesn't go into quite so much flexion. Yep. Or your toes are turned under. Good. Keep ears over shoulders, shoulders over ribs, ribs over hips. Yes? Lift your butt up off your heels. Hold. Find the height that you can maintain neutral spine alignment, ears over shoulders, shoulders over ribs, ribs over hips, hips over heels. So try not to be here. Lift your chest. Perfect. Good. Bring your hands up just in front of your armpits. You're here. You open. Squeeze. So your butt is not on your heels. You're holding. Open. Squeeze. Open. Squeeze. Good. Open. Squeeze. I seem to have an internet connection again. Yay. Go up. In. Open. In. Open. In. Open. In. Here's 8, 7, hold the arms open, turn your palms high, bend to 90, open, 90, open. Maybe your thighs are getting a little bit hot. I know, I know. Here's 4, 3, 2, 1, pull it all the way up. Step your left foot forward. Lose your little dumbbells, grab your heavy dumbbells. Turn your left, excuse me, your right toes under on the back side. Yeah, yeah, arm bone into shoulder socket. Ready, we step this right foot up. Hit step, press, squat, knee tap, squat, press, whoop, squat, knee tap, my bad, squat, press, squat. Come on, Heather, get with it. Squat, press, squat, knee, squat, press, squat, knee. So again, if you can't tap the back knee, then don't. Take it to your range of motion. As you press your arms overhead, please don't pop your chest out. Please do squeeze your butt. In, up, down, step, 4 to go. 4, press, down, down. 3, press, down, down. 2, press, down, down. One more. Right knee all the way to the mat. Square your pelvis. Open up those arms. Here we go. Squeeze. 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 Externally rotated bicep curl. Yeah, yeah. 4. 3. 2. Turn your right toes under. Hover your knee. Keep the arms going. Find the height that you can hover. I gotta come up high on this leg. You guys work your range of motion lower if you can. Squeeze. Squeeze your butt cheeks. 4 to go, then we're out. 4, 3, 2, 1. Low lunge. Lose your dumbbells. Come up onto your finger pads. Switch your feet 2 times. Jump it if you can. Walk it if you need to. Circle. Exalted warrior. Open, open, open. Circle back down to the mat. Work through the shoulders. 2 switches. Exalted warrior. Circle down. 2 switches. 6 to go. Keep moving. Keep your gaze at your right ankle. together. Rock your forward, 2 pounds, rock forward. Send your booty to the sky, look at your ankles. Hinge forward, squeeze butt, lift. Hinge forward, squeeze butt, lift. And if you'd like, add knee tricep right here, right leg, out. Other side, forward. Lower down onto your knees, circle your arms back behind you, breathe, breathe, child's pose. 4, 3, 2, 1, rock. Breathe, gang. Foundation down through your hands. Lift your hips, down dog. Feet to the top of your mat. Grab your light set of dumbbells. Deadlift yourself to the top. Open up, heels in, toes out. Star pose, down, up. So if you've done my yoga sculpt classes before, or any of my classes, my jam is that I don't really ever want any of my classes to feel the same. Yes, we'll do a lot of the same kinds of movements, but I want each class to feel unique. Today's class, slow, controlled, a little bit more Pilates inspired, yeah? There's 4, 3, 2, 1. Warrior 2 to the right. Reverse your warrior. Elbow to knee. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. In 3, we pivot to our right leg is forward. Ready? High lunge. High lunge. Pivot. Yeah. Low lunge, breathe. You are in a power lunge situation here. We fly our arms lateral as you come up, up, down, down, get up, up. You have 4 more like that. Lift up, up. Maybe rock the weight further into your right leg and you'll add your left leg lift behind you. Lift up, up, down, down. Perfect, lift, up, down. Beautiful. You lift, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, one more, hold here, hug your hands into heart center, bend your supporting knee, bend your lifted leg, press your left heel to the sky, press your heel up, up, press up, up, press up, up. Step back, high lunge, warrior 2, star pose, take it down, repeat, 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 4, up, perfect, 3, up, 2, up, 1, warrior 2 to the left, reverse your warrior, elbow to knee, bring it in, up, it's down, cross, down, cross, right arm is in that isometric bicep curl, yep. 4 to go. In 4. In 3, we go high lunge. Here's 2. Pivot. High lunge. Low lunge. Good. Lift your chest. Extended power lunge. This time we bend the elbows and it's fly. Fly. Left knee over left ankle. Square your pelvis. Squeeze your butt cheeks. You fly. Good. Rock the weight forward into your left leg. Maybe right leg lift. Lift. Your concern is not about how high you can lift your back leg. Rather, keep your pelvis square, spine in neutral. Squeeze that back butt cheek more than anything. You have 4 to go. 4, 3, 2. Hug the hands in heart center. Bend your right, your supporting knee. Bend your lifted leg and press. your mat. Hinge forward. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, hands down, feet back, vinyasa. Inhale, tippy toes, step or float, top of your mat. Grab your squishy object. If you have one, if you don't, down stretch. Put it between your inner thighs. Grab your, at your heavy dumbbells. Roll all the way back. Good. Squeeze your squishy object. You could also put feet all the way together. Squeeze your inner thighs. Arms high. Lift your butt up. Here's your arm. Bend to 90. Open. 90. Open. Every time your elbows bend, booty goes down. Go down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down.
Hold it up.
Bring one hand behind your head, second hand behind your bed, your head, not your bed, your head. Maybe you want to go to bed, but hold your head. Put the entire weight of your head into that hand basket. Down, lower the legs, go down, down, up, up. Stop your knees over your hips, squeeze, lift, go down, down, squeeze, lift, lower down, down, lift, up, down, down, lift, up. Here's eight, squeeze, seven, rah, lift, six, squeeze into the midline, you guys. If you have that balled up pillow, really squeeze onto it. We have four to go, support the weight of the head. Here's four, squeeze, three, two to go. One more, head down, feet down, hands down by your sides. Squeeze your ball, your pillow, your block, your book, or bring your feet and your knees, your inner thighs all the way together. Straighten your left leg. Right butt cheek lifts up off the mat. Little lifts go up, up. Keep your pelvis nice and square. You press up, 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 up. You lift up. Keep going. You lift up, up. You lift up, up, up. Gang, we are so close. We are super close. You have eight more right here. Here's eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Put that leg down, other leg up. And you lift, lift, lift. Good. Pelvis square. Squeeze that object between your inner thighs or just squeeze your inner thighs. You lift, lift. Go up, up, up. Here's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, hold it at the top, both legs to the floor. Bridge your hips up as high as you can. Maybe walk your shoulders underneath. You hold, squeeze, midline. Here's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Let it go, feel your hips down. Grab that squishy object from out between your inner thighs. Perfect. Nice crew. Move your weights away from the end of your mat so that you have a little bit of room. You don't kick them yet. Turn your palms to the floor. Pull your knees into your chest. Nice. You could stay there. Maybe straighten your legs. Maybe reach the legs all the way back behind you. Tap them on the floor. Yes. Peel the spine back down. Bend the knees. Turn your palms to the sky. Chin to chest. Lift your upper body. Extend your legs forward. Hug your knees in, palms down, head down, straighten, up and over, tap, peel down. Maybe your legs stay straight the whole time, chin to chest, hold, hollow body, pull back in, palms to the floor, overhead, tap. So if you can only do parts of it, if you gotta bend the knees, do the shoot, the chin tuck, lift up, hollow body, whoops, I came a little too high, pull in, over, tap. Next time you come to your hollow body hold, stay there. You could put your hands gently underneath your tail. Yeah, you can have your hands underneath your tail and lift. Right, so you can use your forearm as a little bit of support here. Breathe, hold, belly down for 10, 9, 8, 7, beautiful, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hug your knees in. Let your knees open into Supta Baddha Konasana. Yeah, I want you to cactus your hands up above your head. Breathe. Let your right knee lift and fall over on top of your left knee. Turn your gaze towards the right. Good. Turn your gaze to the sky. Right knee opens. Roll through Supta. Left knee comes up over the top. Turn your gaze to the left. open. Hug both of your knees up into your armpit, so outside your ribcage for double wind removing pose. Yep. Oh. Breathe, breathe. Reach for the insides or outsides of your feet. Transition into happy baby. Hug your knees into your chest again. Scan your body. If anything else needs lengthened or rotated, take a posture to satisfy that need. Otherwise, for 1 minute, you can open up into Shavasana or gently press yourself to a comfortable seat. Find a resting place for your hands, seal your lips, and move your breath. As you inhale, begin to reinvoke your intention and visualize the realignment with your motivation, inspiration, and dedication. You're welcome to stay in Shavasana if you're there, otherwise come to a comfortable seat. Bring hands to your final closing posture. That could be prayer somewhere, maybe folded over your heart, maybe just in your lap. Feel the acknowledgement of every moment that brought you to this moment. Take a deep breath around them and send gratitude, nothing but gratitude. Namaste. Thanks you guys so much for coming to work out with me. Sorry the music was a little funky today. Just, it is what it is. It's all good, right? If you're in Northern California, it is supposed to rain all weekend.